I've gathered some clothes for you. Wait! Don't go! Excuse me, but where are we? And how did I get here? Yes, Master. We will keep her here for a while. I will make sure she stays comfortable. Wait a minute. I remember being in the car with...
power to bind with blue roots.
I see you finally awaken. There's something that I've wanted to show you for quite some time. Pull away that sheet behind you.
Darling.
Please excuse me, miss.
I am Ricardo, keeper of the castle. So sorry to hear about your accident. Your parents. As Master Ugo and Mistress Ayla are both deceased, you, Miss Fiona, are the sole surviving heir of Belly Castle. Are you in pain, Miss? Will you be all right? You've had a long day. Please, rest upstairs. Your bed has been prepared.
This can't be happening to me. It can't be. Oh. This time.
Thank you.
What's your name? Huey? So you're Huey. Well, hi, Huey.
Go, Huey. Come on. Go, Huey.
Fiona.
Who is this?
You must pay attention now, Fiona. Be wary of Ricardo.
Out of my way. Thank you.
Where is he? Where is the old man? Where's he hiding? Let him touch her. Do you hear me, old man? The Azoth is mine.
Thank you. Fiona!
My creator said he made me the perfect woman. But I cannot taste or experience pleasure or feel pain.
Thanks for the meal.
leaped.
Oh!